Okay, we're hearing a little bit of a break. The music is down. I have the music blasting over my head. I don't dare keep the sound on during that, but we have a little bit of break from the music, and we've just finished up a really good match between Evan and Nicholas. Evan took it. We're going to wait a little bit before we put up our next match on the live stream. Take a chance to thank our sponsors. As always, we're here for the 2024 Massachusetts Junior State Pool Championship, brought to you by the Billiard Education Foundation and the New England Junior American Championship Series. The New England JACS is we're running five state championship tournaments in New England: Maine, New Hampshire, Rhode Island, Connecticut, and New Hampshire. We have it's a great opportunity for kids in the particular area that they don't have to fly anywhere. They can, it's within a reasonable driving distance. They don't take off time from school. We're getting it done in a day, so it's a great opportunity for kids that otherwise might not be able to participate.
So wait, I have a question. Is it double elimination?
Double elimination, yes, sir. We have through our sponsors. Nationally, we're here for the Billiard Education Foundation. This is a nonprofit organization dedicated to promoting Q sports and develop leadership qualities and for young people in the billiard world. We're here at Straight Shooters in Fall River, Massachusetts. We got a great location. We have 8 tables set aside for the kids, and upstairs there's another 13 tables that we have. Mark Dion's 9-ball tour going on. Tom Hood is here. He's refereeing. He's a CSI certified referee. He's upstairs playing, and he's downstairs refereeing in between. I want to thank our sponsor, Jump. Just Understand My Potential. Jump is a phenomenal nonprofit organization that also has the same mission as the Billiard Education Foundation. They're working towards establishing life skills, goals, and leadership skill sets among young people. Primarily, they do it through hiking and outdoor activities, but they've recently partnered up with Billiard Education Foundation and my New England programs, and they're incorporating indoor activities such as pool into their training programs. Next, we have New England 9-ball MD Perocious. That's Mark Dion. We've tied this particular New England Junior Tour into and with the New England 9-ball series, so that we're generating. The kids are getting great exposures among pool players all around the state. And the adults are realizing that we have a whole new crop of young people coming up in the sport. Next, we have Red Dragon Billiard Club and Training Center. The Red Dragon is located in Harvard, Mass. It is a private club with 7 tables. And we use it to, every Sunday, we have a free training program for junior players. This is if you want to take your phone and scan this link, these are training programs that we have for juniors in New England and across the country. They include the break and run program. They include our Red Dragon training program. Scan this QR code and get some more information about junior programs here across the country and abroad. Okay, let me go back and set up another match.
Channel 17, we got 5 minutes.
stuff right there. And then I'm going to come back. Nothing in there.
Okay, Bradley and Gavin, table 5. Gavin, you're on the east side of race 5.
It's a list of 11, too. It is.
Okay. In E1. Actually moving along pretty well.
Seven,
yeah. Which for the kids seven takes longer, but we don't have that many kids, so
yeah.
I'm only running two brackets. Yeah. Well, this is a small strategy. I had more kids traveling to Connecticut during the snowstorm. They wanted to come to Fall River. I had almost 20 kids in Connecticut in the middle of the snowstorm, and they all traveled. I tell them I'm going to Fall River, and they said, Okay, coming back to thanking some of our sponsors, the New England USA Pool League, a vibrant league in New England that there are no age restrictions in the New England USA Pool League. We only play call pocket games, so we play 8-ball and 10-ball, only call pocket. We do not play any slop games, and there are no age restrictions, so everybody is welcome. There's another Red Dragon promotion. So this is in Harvard, Mass. It's a great place. The Red Dragon is open 24/7. It's only open to members. It's not open to the public. Our members pay a monthly fee and then come in 24/7 anytime they want. Q Sports International. Q Sports International owns the BCA pool leagues, the USA pool leagues. They run they're running Predator events next week. We're going to be a bunch of us are going to Vegas to play in the to play and to support our players in the CSI events. As always, Simonis Cloth. Leader in the industry, in the billiard industry, and certainly one of the most prominent supporters of junior billiards that on the planet. Thanks, Ivan Lee. Ivan Lee's been terrific. And Simonis has been there every step of the way. Salado. Salado is one of our newest sponsors, and they give us an opportunity to play as to grow, compete, develop, and mature their Fargo ratings. Salado has been a terrific addition to the sport, and we appreciate their coming on board as one of our sponsors. Peach Hour Q's, Peach Hour. Joe and Steve and the crew of Peach Hour have been terrific. They've supported our junior programs since the beginning, since day one. They're certainly a leader, and they make, I only play with Peach Hour. A lot of my students only play with Peach Hour. They make great cues, and it's a terrific, terrific organization. Finally, we have American Online Pool School. American Online Pool School, one of our supporters, they have an online training program for adults and anybody, really. One of the most popular courses are the PBIA certification course, where we've trained and certified instructors on four different continents. It's a great program, and it's certainly a much more affordable way for people to be trained and certified as instructors. And one last one here. I said it was last one, but I'm looking for the Break and Run program. The Break and Run program is a BCA program that offers free coaching and training to junior players 19 and under. We have students all over the world. Every instructor is an accredited PBIA instructor that has gone through a background check and is certified to work with junior players. They receive training on how to work with junior players. We have programs in Africa and Europe, all throughout North America. It's a terrific program. During the last year in the world event, we had students from the Break and Run program representing three countries, America, South Africa, and South America. We had students in the Break and Run program representing their countries in the world tournaments. This is a, cannot speak highly enough about the Break and Run program. It uses a proven and a very effective standardized curriculum to train students all around the world. We have some great sponsors. And we come back, we're just waiting for the next match on the TV table. This is the 2024 Massachusetts Junior State Pool Championships, brought to you by New England JACS, the Junior American Championship Series, and the Brilliant Education Foundation.